A Bluffton woman facing charges after allegedly vandalizing a memorial statue at Buckwalter Veterans Park. Investigators say that woman was spotted knocking over the statue and urinating on it this morning. Officers located and arrested a suspect they identify as 50-year-old Karali Sowski. She's charged with malicious injury to property and indecent exposure.